Gandhi embarks for England in September 1931, where he will negotiate for his country's independence. As always, he is wearing the white loincloth that has become one of the symbols of his movement.